Hi, my name is Tala. I'm a fourth-year environmental engineering student at the University of Guelph, also doing a minor in business.
What made you choose the University of Guelph?
So when I came to visit, I learned about the inter-collaborative culture that's here, especially within the engineering program. We have 7 different engineering programs, so we have design courses every year where we collaborate and learn how we would function, you know, in a design group setting in the real world. So that was very attractive, as well as the smaller class sizes and just talking to the profs in general and seeing how nice they were.
What's your favorite thing about Guelph?
I would have to say the food. I often hear university students complaining about their campus food, but I have to say that's not the case here. Krillman Hall is one of the best food campus places in Canada. So food is amazing, and people in general as well. I found everyone to be very friendly, very helpful. It's a very collaborative atmosphere.
Do you have any advice for students still deciding on their school?
Yeah, so you've probably heard a lot of advice about academics and heard that Guelph is very good for environmentally related programs and to think about your career in the future and where your interests are. But also remember that you're also picking a home for the next 4 to 5 years. So think about whether you can see yourself living here, see yourself having a social life here for the next 4 to 5 years, and how you feel about that in general.